What is the best treatment for hair loss? Hair loss can be perhaps counted among the most common problems people have these days. While one cannot put the finger to a particular reason, a variety of them are said to be behind this alarm increasing in people suffering from the problem. Stress is known to be a big factor. The fast-paced lifestyle of today is a factor. Junk food is a factor. So is poor circulation due to lack of exercise or increasingly sedentary workplaces. Then there is the pollution factor. What is the solution then? The answer lies in going back to nature and using something that has got natural ingredients to improve your scalp's condition. Herbal onion hair oil is known to work wonders for hair. There are several key ingredients in this vegetable that is often taken for granted, which can help fight this problem. One of them is sulfur. Now, sulfur has always been known for its antimicrobial properties. Hair loss is more often than not a result of scalp infections. There are several kinds of microorganisms that can wreak havoc with your hair. A gentle massage using onion hair oil will not only help fight and keep such infections at bay, it will also work by improving the blood circulation in the scalp region. The hair oil also reaches to the root of the hair follicles, gently nourishing them. This would also mean keeping embarrassing. If you thought that the key ingredients of onion hair oil ended with sulfur, then you are wrong. This humble vegetable is a treasure house of nutrients. Take the vitamin C content, for example. Who doesn't know about the goodness of vitamin C? There is no need for elaboration. This is a vitamin that is known for its ability to fight off infections. Not only this, it is also known for its antioxidant properties. Talking about antioxidants, there is one more of them present in onion hair oil in good quantities, which is quercetin. These key antioxidant ingredients apart, onion is also known to contain folic acid as well as protein and iron. With so many powerhouse ingredients, it hardly comes as a surprise that herbal onion hair loss is so effective in fighting off hair loss. Gently rubbing the hair oil on the scalp would mean massaging all these on the scalp, which could play a key role in fighting off infections, dandruff, lice, etc., apart from improving circulation. You can also try mixing and matching. Why not try a mix of natural olive oil with onion oil? This is a potent mix, which helps improve scalp health. It also helps with conditioning the hair. And all this without having to worry about any unwanted side effects, which is not often the case with the dozens of chemicals-based shampoos and oils that are doing the rounds of the market. Along with using herbal onion hair oil, you should also make a conscious effort to incorporate certain lifestyle changes. Even moderate exercise, for example, is also known to help because it improves circulation. Similarly, take care of your diet. And you know what to include in your diet. Onions, of course. A balanced diet along with drinking plenty of water to keep yourself hydrated will also help with fighting off hair loss problems. For more information, explore our blog at ecombs.in weblink.